Well, hello, Merlins and Sirlins. I'm the F-Bomb here, Nick Bro Inc., and welcome to another mail time. I just woke up again. If you don't know what mail time is, it's when I go around and on every Wednesday, I go through my inbox. That relate to the YouTube channel. I have some cream soda. Start the day off with some nice cream soda. It would be water, but I have to refill all my water bottles. Oh, that tastes so good. I just want something nice and cold. We started adding music to this. We'll start with some Adventure Time, and we'll see where that goes. So we go to Xbox, then YouTube, and my Gmail, just to see how everything is. Oh, it's so good. Was it Pendulum? Under the Waves, that's what I thought. I only give that a 4. No, we're gonna give that a fucking 5. Okay. Alright, whatever. Okay, so this is like a backup, because we're gonna hit it up eventually. So, Snake Eyes and I have been in this long-ass conversation. He asked me if I made a new one. I was like, what? He's like, YouTube video. I make new YouTube videos almost every day. I should write scrub. Alright. We have friend requests from Spidey Terrar, that person, Cholos Terzo, No Salvation, and Clearest Crowd. But believe it or not, I'm going to hold off on these, because inside our YouTube comments was a friend request, and I'd probably add all you guys, unless you're a dick. So we're going to go through all this. Darkness MP has... Okay, yeah, so on my Elder Scrolls Online first impressions, he said he was still waiting for his beta code, and then I responded to him, and then before this Wednesday I asked him if he still got it. He said he did, and I wanted to know because I had a beta code and none of my friends wanted to use it, and I didn't know. I wanted just someone easy. Okay, so a while ago he said he subscribed. I said thanks. What'd you watch that you enjoyed? He said the GTA 5 murder suicide, and I said that my brother hated that we made that. I told him someone would like it. He said it looks like someone was right. I guess that was me, because someone liked it. First comment. Well, good job for you, Deadeye Ninja. So stupid. So I commented, what's with the recent Western theme? He said, doesn't have to be Western, just a lever style load out. One primary, one secondary. I still think it's a Western theme, and I don't need to talk to you because you're dumb. Ugh, no. Alright, so I got dumped last week. I got dumped last Thursday. Actually, no, I got dumped last Wednesday. And I asked him, he said, you know, tell me in the comments what I should make next. And I asked him to make another puppet show, because he had made one that was really funny a while ago. He didn't make one, but whatever. Okay, so he commented on my video. That's an amazing comment. It's a blank comment from Lucas Lee. Okay. Alright. We have Gavin Young, who shared my video. He said, awesome, you guys are great. Hey, thanks. I also noticed that the people who are sharing my Halo 3 videos all have the same account. They all have the same thing going on. Oh, that tastes so good. Cream soda. Oh my god, this big ass conversation. I think someone only one-upped my thing. Someone one-upped my post here. I said, alright, so Spoonerism was playing by himself his first few games. I think it was up to his fourth game. And he ran to this kid called Here's Aldo, who's a fan of his. And I just told him, keep Here's Aldo, because I thought it was funny. Excuse me. This is from the Ugly Gamer. Ugly Couch Gamer. He said he had a similar pop problem, only in this other area, and he made a video about it. And it's a similar glitch. It's a similar glitch, but someone marked it as spam. And I don't appreciate that. It's different when it's actually spam, but this one wasn't spam. Like, I went and watched this. It pretty much is, like, the exact same thing. Alright, I don't want to watch or listen to Crazy Taxi. Let's see. What the hell's next? From Bad Religion. I don't want to listen to Bronson. I don't want to listen to that. Nah. I'll listen to Painkiller. Sure, Painkiller. Judas Priest, everyone. I wrote on here at Entertainment a while ago. I wish this guy would come on my team speak. He's so funny. And then Ramsey Ajam said, I'm so sad that there's no more new Ventrilo harassments. Nothing in life makes me laugh more than them. I think I agree. Those are really funny videos. Oh, this made me so happy. Rebirth WoW Guild, you made me so happy. I made this video in March 2014. No, I made this video like almost 2 years ago. I think I made it in May or April. Almost 2 years ago. And he laughed at a joke I made. He said, wait, did you just say you said it to Native American? Which was a joke. And then he explained that what Native is, which I know what Native is. I'm not sure if I knew what Native was when I made this video 2 years ago. 2 years ago. Found out shortly after getting the full game. You laughing at my joke made my day. It really did. That made me so happy when he laughed at that, because that was like one of the, that was just like a stupid joke I made half-heartedly, and I'm just so happy he made it. Oh, this video. Oh, here we go again. This is from The Vanguard asking, stating, I thought that the 212th attack battalion, Cody's units were orange and white. And I'm pretty sure they are. I'm gonna search real quick. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they are. Yep. They are. This mod contains a ton of reskins. These troops were not the 212th in the regular game. Oh, is that Dash and reskins? Yeah. Alright. Bonk. Yeah. This was a ton of reskins built into the game. That game was a big pain in the ass to record for. Oh my god. I must have recorded, like, that episode, like, 10 times. Fucking drove me nuts. Cool! Thank you for sharing my video, Madara Uchiha. This one's quick. Alright, we got a few here on this fucking... this is... Jenga wall, isn't it? Let's go look. Alright, we're gonna break the recording real quick. That was real quick. Okay. I still wanna know why this guy called me a fucking bastard. Let's see. Most creative Halo match ever. It was whoever made Jenga Wall is the fucking bomb. I don't think it says in our files who made it. We're gonna have to figure out. Spidey TRR. Okay, so he is there at the Xbox. He said, Dude, this is awesome. Dude, I'd like to play the game with you, R. My Xbox gamertag is Spidey TRR 8. If you want to be my friend, send me a friend request, okay? Alright, I'll thumb it up, because the issue... when we did this, I wanted more people. I wanted like 10 people. We had 4, as you can see. So I'd like more. About to play some Halo 3, I guess, lol. Okay, so we're done here. We've seen those 3. Punk. We're gonna go here, we're just gonna hit accept. Now the rule of thumb for my Xbox Live account when it feels like working is if you send me a message I don't like, I remove you from your my list. So don't piss me off. Don't ask me for stuff. Don't ask me stupid questions. I don't like them. Johnny Clone added me. Oh, and Johnny Knight. Johnny Clone. Johnny Clone and Clone Commander added me to my circles. That's nice. Did they make any videos? Shit, this is their fucking Gmail account, isn't it? Get it. That was a little too fast. Stop the painkiller. I'm too tired. Any videos, huh? Any videos? Nope. They probably don't. No offense, I'm not going to add you guys to my circles. But thank you for adding me to yours. Someone shared my video, too. Alright. Tell me why GameFont cannot get the files, please. Do I have something in here that says read the description? Because I really should. Don't skip through. Read the description. Yep, I do. Okay. Where are they? There we go. Okay, awesome, man. Thanks very much. I got it all, and I never thought about Steam. Yahoo! All the characters are mine. Okay. And then, why can't GameFont? Some comments are hidden as spam. I'll look at those in a second. If you can't, from file front, hotspot shield. Then download some file front. What the hell did Dino's Wrath say? I need to find this comment, because he figured out a problem that people were having. Fuck. Here we go with a problem. Me too, trying to download from another page. Alright, I hope this works. Dino. Damage is 2. You know what that means? It's older. Oh, I need to find this. Okay, you need to download Hotspot Shield. I think this is a Star Trek song. Yeah, it is. The Scorpion. I'll listen to that. Okay. If you can't download from... Download Hotspot Shield. I spell shield wrong. Am I like that dumb? I think that was just because I copied it right from his thing. Then download the files. Alright. Okay, so where'd he go? A few people had this issue. And... they said downloading Hotspot Shield let them download the files. Why GameFont cannot find the files, please tell me. This is the right files, right? Bunk. Click to download this file. Let's see if this works, huh? Download. Well, they're here. So, I don't know what the hell your problem is. I'm just gonna be a dick and be like, did you read the entire description? Because I hate it when people, like, this video has been here for years, alright? Where's the date for this video? It's been here for almost 2 years. It's got 18,000 views. It's got a lot of troublemaking that's gone through it. I don't think there's a problem left that can't be fixed in that video. We're going to listen to some Power Rangers. Okay. And then last is this. Okay, he wants to know. Kawaii Smile said, I'm making this weapon as we speak in the foundry. What is a good choice? Should I have went with the dual flame swords? Well, we'll go find out. They're both swords anyway. Dual ether. Spelled that wrong. Dual earther. Yep, because that's a sword. Oh, wow, look at this. Dual Ether versus Dual E. It has so much false information, so I think it gave me a cancer. You know what? It's such BS, I might just close it to prevent another war. Wow. Alright. Well, I'm not going to send that then. We're going to do this, and then we're going to look at dual heat swords. Alright, we're just going to send him these. Oh, I'm getting pins and needles in my foot. I don't have the dual heat heart swords. What am I doing? Heat swords. Excuse me. I can't really advise. Dual ether aren't bad. Maybe you should look at stats and decide which you really want to use. You can always get both. Oh no, oh my god, I do have pins and needles in my foot, damn it. Alright, so we'll send them to Dual Ether. Dual Ether. This is the second time someone's asked me for advice in this Warframe, and I'm not, like, the best. I'm surprised people are even bothering to ask me shit. I don't know anything about the dual sword, the dual heat. I really don't. I don't know anything about, like, I'm not good at making builds in this game. Alright, so we'll post the comment. Bonk. How's that look? Doesn't look bad. And, that's pretty much it. Now we do the wrap-up. We make sure everything's done. We go into here. We had Mom Gaming again, Clone Commander, and Johnny Knight. Thank you all for subscribing and adding me to the circles and stuff. Alright, and we go into the community. Okay, so Got you. I just got him real cool. Answer you. Yep. Blank. And that's it. 6 days ago. That's not accurate, is it? February 25th? Wait, what? He commented the 25th. I answered him next day. I'm confused. Whatever. Oh, yeah. That's right. Someone marked, That's right. Stop it. And we'll just switch real quick out of here. Let me get something else different. Give me something that I could listen to that I haven't. Okay, yeah. I like Mudvayne. I'll listen to that. I don't know why they marked him as a fucking... He's not spam. That really bothered me. That's not spam. And it's back up here, right? Or did they just approve it as spam? I don't get that. Oh my god. I don't understand how the spam thing works. Oh, struggling. Oh. Alright, whatever. So that's that. So, oh my god, my ribs. I pulled them playing stupid-ass Quidditch. Oh man, alright, so that's it. Thank you for watching another Mail Time. If you'd like to comment, which people are going to do, you can comment and see if it gets on here. It'll get on here. And I will respond to whatever you write. I just might not respond back to you. I might just respond to myself like I'm doing. So, we'll see you next one. We won't see you next Wednesday, actually. We're going to have a little bit of a gap, because I go home the 7th, and I get back to school on the 16th, and I'm going to leave my computer here at school. It'll make the whole packing thing a little bit more convenient for me. But we will be back, and you can like this if you've liked it, which is weird. It's not that funny. You could favorite it for the same reasons. It would be even more different, because this is less funny. And you could subscribe. Excuse me. Because we have tons of videos. We're always making videos. Even if we're not uploading them, we're always playing games. Somewhere in the game playing, we are making videos. And we'll always be making videos. So, you can subscribe for videos. And if you just like me. So yeah, I'm the F-Bomb, here on Nick Bro Inc., and thank you for watching my poop, because this is poop. Bye-bye.